officially.
Tower catch 374, we with you for the right now. I did that. I went ahead and switched it so it kicked down.
Okay.
At least it's showing the correct runway.
Yeah. All right. It works.
Well, now 13 right back is 374. You are clear to land.
Clear to land on the right. Let's see. I'm a flaps 3 landing checklist.
Flaps 3. Engine mode's normal. Landing gear verify down 3 green.
Down 3 green.
You can't verify, man. Shoot. Landing, no blue status check.
Land, no blue status check.
Landing checklist is complete. Do you want flight directors off?
Yeah, actually, Grant Bird then.
There you go.
Thanks.
Looks good.
Thanks.
And 1,000 feet.
Stable.
Stable, target, sink 7.
Thanks. Reverse idle yours anytime you want it.
I got it.
Why did left on Alpha behind JetBlue and go to 0.9?
Lima and into Alpha.
Correct.
Flaps up when you
second
can.
Left.
Nicely done.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hook ground character set 374 across Bravo for Alpha behind JetBlue.
Okay, ground taxi, left on Alpha.
Left on Alpha character set 374.
All right, left around the airport.
Yeah, ready.
146, Stingy V, November at Alpha, Mars Tower 12349. November at Alpha 239, November 146.
Hey, what are we at, Dulles?
Oh, here in Dulles, the only two airports in the country that use those.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I didn't know they had them here.
Yeah.
First time I've seen them.
Yeah, they used to use them for the Concorde.
Not current. Again, I'm not Bravo short of November. I don't get
that's always fun.
Okay. Just confirm we're cleared on Quebec, November to Papa.
Probably.